Meantime, a car fire overnight in Rochester causing two nearby homes to also catch fire. Just after 4 a.m., fire crews responding to the scene on Midland Avenue, locating a car fully engulfed in flames. Another engine was also called on scene for the severity of the fire, according to RFD. The fire investigation unit says the car fire started in the engine, possibly an electrical problem. We're told both houses had severe fire damage, and the Red Cross was requested for housing for one person.